Psalms 115 and 9, O Israel, trust in Ahayah. Trust in the Most High God. Trust in the Great I Am. Trust in the all-existing one. Trust in Yahweh. He is the existing one, the one who exists. He is their help and their shield. O house of Aaron, trust in God. He is their help and their shield. He is their help and their shield. God has remembered us. He blesses us. He blesses the house of Israel. He blesses the house of Aaron. He blesses those who fear him, the small and the great. God gives you increase more and more, you and your children. You are blessed by God who made the heavens and the earth. The heavens are the heavens of the Most High, but he has given the earth to the children of men. The dead do not praise Yah, nor any going down to silence. But we bless Yah now and forever. Praise Yah. Psalms 102. O God, hear my prayer. Let my cry come to you. Do not hide your face from me in the day of my distress. Incline your ear to me in the day I call. Answer me speedily, for my days are consumed like smoke and my bones are burned like the hearth. My heart is stricken and withered like grass, for I have forgotten to eat my bread because of the sound of my sighing. My bones have clung to my flesh. I have been like a pelican in the wilderness. I have been like an owl in the desert. I have watched and I am as a bird on a housetop. My enemies reproached me all day long. Those who rave against me have sworn against me. For I have eaten ashes like bread and mixed my drink with tears because of your displeasure and your wrath. For you have lifted me up and thrown me down. My days are like a shadow that lengthens, and I wither away like grass. But you, O God, shall be enthroned forever, and the remembrance of you be all to all generations. You yourself shall arise and have compassion on Zion for the time to favor her. The appointed time has come, for your servants have been pleased with her stones, and they favor her dust, and the nations shall fear the name of God, and all the sovereigns of the earth your esteem, for the Most High shall build up Zion. He shall appear in his esteem. He shall turn into the prayers of the destitute, and he shall not despise their prayer. This is written for a generation to come, so that the people to be created praise Yah. For he looked down from the height of his set apart place. From heaven, the Most High viewed the earth to hear the groaning of the prisoner, to release those appointed to death, to declare the name of the Most High in Zion and his praise in Jerusalem. Y'all see, this is so thankful. This is so anointing. It's soothing to the soul. It's nourishment to the body. It's pleasing to the ears of the Most High. And you are eating, and it is feeding you. And you are giving your worries up to the Most High when you do this. And you are keeping yourself clear before the Most High. Psalm 61, hear my cry, O Elohim. Listen to my prayer. From the end of the earth I call unto you. When my heart is faint, lead me to the rock that is higher than I. For you have been my refuge, a strong tower in the face of the enemy. Let me dwell in your tent forever. Let me take refuge in the shelter of your wings, Selah. For you, O God, have heard my vows. You have given me the inheritance of those who fear your name. You add days to days of the sovereign. His years as many generations. Let him dwell forever for the Most High before God. Prepare your mercy and truth to preserve him. So I sing praise to your name forever when I pray my vows day by day. You getting this, y'all? This is what you do. This is what you need to start doing. This is what I beseech thee to begin to do. You will heal. You will heal. Heavenly Father, in the name of Yeshua Jesus, bless the hearts of those in whom has been broken. Most High, take care of those in whom are cut and wounded and hurting. Heal their hearts. Encompass them round about, Most High. Bring them nigh unto your chest, Lord, and cover them with the feather of your wings. Allow them to enter into the secret place. Allow them to come before your presence, Most High. Allow them to humble themselves, God, and to realize that they are hurting and that they need your help. Allow them to put away pride, Almighty, and to seek you and your face while you can still be found. Yeshua Jesus, I pray that when they come to you, Most High, that you answer them quickly and that you show them that you are and that you are a rewarder of those that diligently seek your face. Because in the book of Revelations, Most High, you let us know that you are coming quickly. And that your reward is with you according to the things that we've done. You are the last and the first, the Alpha and the Omega. Blessings and honor, dominion and power be unto thee forever and ever. Amen. For you are most holy and most great to be praised. And you deserve for us to bring you glory and to go from glory to glory and from faith to faith and from goodness to goodness. You deserve for us to be faithful unto you, God, because you are faithful to us. You deserve for us to bring honor to your name, Most High, because you are honorable. You deserve for us to praise you and to worship you and to give you glory and esteem your name. For you are worthy and great to be praised. Have mercy on our souls, Most High. And save us in this day from ourselves and from the wicked one. In Yeshua Jesus. Amen.
You called me from the grave by name. You called me out of all my shame. I see the old is passed away. The new has come. Now darkness, living in the light of your goodness, you have given. given us freedom. My chains are gone.